So the only problem with resting there is now I've brought all these guards back, haven't I? Well, it's good practice, I suppose.
Get over here, intruder! Come on, hit him! We need to find the Jedi! Blast him!
Right here.
I got it.
That's so satisfying. So good. Alright, let's take these guys out again. I might. There we go. Not hiding.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Eviction notice. Civilians must immediately report for relocation. Looters will be shot. In accordance with Imperial Code 94364, no selling or trading without proper authorization and explicit consent. This property and its belongings are now under the protection of the Galactic Empire. General Markon, 201st Squadron. Is that one down around here I saw? Yeah. Hey.
The Jedi.
Here we go.
Yeah, okay. Can't fight anymore! I don't need help to kill you!
Yeah, you do. Okay, everybody dead? Couple up here.
Clocked him!
This guy looks slightly different. He's got a shoulder pad on. Ooh!
Corner hit!
Okay.
You can't escape us! Move in!
Just one
hit. Block all you want. I only need a few hits.
You really do, don't you? Okay.
Give up now.
Come on.
Need a what step?
There we go. Go. Those ones are definitely tougher. Had a bit of a feint on that first swing too. Scout Trooper Commander. Able to block, parry and use specialized spin techniques. Stronger stamina than their subordinates. Scout Trooper Commanders lead squads of specially trained stormtroopers into combat for the Galactic Empire. Scout Commanders armed with riot batons are extremely adept in melee combat and should not be taken lightly. Duly noted. Not these down yet, can we? Guess we're needing some more force powers or something.
Doing okay, BD1?
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Eviction. A pack left by villagers forced from their homes by the Empire and shipped off to labor camps, or worse. Huh. Cool. Bracco everywhere. Alright, well, I'll have a look through those a bit later on. Oops. Jotaz. That doesn't sound good.
Hmm.
treasure over there. Whoa, crap. Gotta hold L2 for those ones.
I'll take him down. Whole squad is down.
Oh, man. Gotta tap it a bit there, I think, so I can do the old double.
Something we can use?
A new sleeve? Cool. Okay. Scomplink. Okay, well, later. Oh, there's our shortcut, I guess. Yeah, we'll rest up. Turbine facility, okay. So we go that way. This way. Looks like both give us options. Where's our ultimate goal? Don't really have one. Just searching for the tomb. Okay. Let's go this way. No, it's just going to read out again, right? Okay, that's fine. Oh, maybe there was a bit more there. Locked.
This one open.
That's okay. Dead end's good. Can go over there too.
Something we can use?
New lightsaber material, copper, okay. be light. Oh, we're up here. Where's all the guards there? Oh, there's one.
Oh.
It's a bit sneaky. Well, I suppose we did read they do use distractions. Okay, watch out for the holes. Got it. No, dead. Too early. Too late. Just right. Oh,
that looks
hey.
Like a problem.
It does. It does. Whew. Yeah, I got a bit greedy there. Should have blocked. Dodged it again. Phylak. When provoked, Phylak's low vision makes it difficult to change course, often crashing into rocks when charging. Phylak, who's adapted to keep them steady in mountain passes, making them resistant to the push and pull of Zeffo's high winds. How many stims have I got?
I'll sit here.
Enough. All right, grateful. Two more. Okay, good, good. I haven't seen much of these high winds. Oh boy. Ooh. Aha. We have an objective. But first, ass kicking.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality.
Whoa, what the?
He moved.
Of course I moved. Let's get rid of these guys. Oh my god.
I think I'm done.
Sim, here.
Can we stop with the rockets?
I guess it's a ranged battle now.
Oh my god. What? Okay. No, 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 no. Woo, woo, indeed.
I'm okay.
Not really. I'm struggling. Could use a... meditation point. There's one. Good. Just gotta get up there. It's good practice for using the force power there. I'll give it that. Damn it, how do I get up there though? Hello.
Whoa. That's gotta be one of the Zeffo. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Pretty creepy. Oh no, I'm so dead. Oh, they got a scout commander there too.
It's the Jedi!
can thin them out like this. Yeah. Huh. Not bad. Would like to meditate.
Oh?
Another more info on the commander, is it?
Good job.
I'm not really sure what, because there's like dots there. Is that things we can learn or something? It doesn't seem to add much to the info. Maybe, okay, it's just in that category, I see. Oh, we're about an hour in here. Okay. Right, that's good. But was there a meditation spot in here? It's on there. Let's push on a little further. Slip slide, now we. Pot shots. Okay.
You intruder, halt.
Where? Who said that? Okay. This looks dangerous. Well, not for a normal person. Dangerous for me. Die. Okay, good. Withered monument. Starting to get a feel for this now, and it feels good, like really good. I'm really enjoying this combat. Hello. Oh crap. No. Where is it? Died of a rat there.
Near Sienna. Take care of her, Sienna.
The remains of a villager who died trying to save his family from the Empire. So that was Osto, was it? Aha.
BD1, over here.
Come on. Yes, good. Is it? Yeah, it is. Excellent. Okay, let's do it. Got skill points to spend too. Let's just do that. Now, seems like we've only got kind of set ones unlockable so far. Don't know what's going to unlock the other ones. Holding slow allows Cal to slow his target for a longer duration. Yeah. That takes 2 skill points. I've got to use triangle more, actually. Cal's defense are improved, allowing him to take less. Yeah, I think I'll go for that. I need it. Cool. And then we'll rest up. Now these guys are going to be back, aren't they? But that's all right, I think. I have the high ground. Are you blind? Apparently, yes.
Hostile underneath us! Focus on his guard! You aren't leaving here alive!
Spad, get out of the way.
Keep dodging, I'm not giving up!
Why don't you just get distracted by the rats there? This is working out great. Gotcha. Okay. Now then, there was another path up there, wasn't there? Loads of ways we can go here. Horsepower there. Where do I want to go?
I can't push it.
Okay. It's fine. So that's there. So yeah, we've got two options. Gumpink again, okay. Let's go this way. I don't know, is that leading to another big area? Okay, let's have a quick look down the other path too. Looks like a wall jump over there, doesn't it?
I see you.
Do you, don't you? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, we got a new guy. That's pretty cool.
Dodge all you want, I'll keep trying.
Scanning again?
Yep. Heavy assault trooper. Okay, yeah, right, so it's just we've got 18 or whatever stormtroopers to scan. Shielded, heavy long range, rapid fire weapons capable of sustaining numerous hits, slow movement, long wind up before firing, and cooldown period after attack provide opportunities to attack. Noted. Oh, well, okay, at least we've figured out a dead end, kind of. Cool. Oh god, get up.
Toss me a stem, BD1. Grateful.
Okay, okay, good. That's another scomplink one, isn't it? Yeah. Oh well, at least it should be marked on our map. Ooh, terrarium seeds.
Can't wait to watch
royal
these
floods. Oh wait, this is the statue, isn't it? No, that's all the way up there. Okay, there's a much bigger one. Alright, that's... Is that where we're headed? Huh. Well, let's go this way. Thought I might be able to jump those guys in there. How do I get in?
here. Okay, that's a shortcut there. Good. All right. So I wonder if this then is the way I actually want to be going.
How'd you get down there? I got this. Maybe.
There's a rocket launcher guy, right? Oh, come on, I dodged that. Okay, okay, they're all dead, that's good. Nearly another skill point, too. Rocket launcher troop. Manipulate and deflect projectiles using the force. Right, right, okay. Gotta remember to use that. Troop will reload after firing, provide in time to close distance and strike. Haven't forgotten that pathway. We're gonna go back there if we need to.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Project Augur. So let's read this again. In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet's failed to yield significant data on relics for Project Augur. Interesting. So Augur's like the seers, right? They can see the future and things like that, or predict the future. Who is that talking? Probably you, right?
Did you see that too?
Yeah.
I've got him.
Come on, Ed. Ooh, just in time. Whew. Is there another one?
What are you doing here?
Getting hit in the face? What are you doing?
Sim here.
Yeah, I should have gone the other way, shouldn't I?
So what was in there?
Lightsaber switch, okay. Do I go back and have a look? It's all the way back, where was it? It was here, wasn't it? And we went down there. Ah, it's a dead end. Okay, that's good, that's good. Alright, we're fine. Whew, good map, thank you. You stop. Where do I go? Huh. There's definitely something else up there, look, see, but I don't know how I would have got there. I think I see it. If I'd moved that one, if I'd gone to the middle of that one, right where my head is. Oh, but that's not really moving. Oh, I could have stepped on that side. Horse stopped it and run up maybe and grabbed it that way, and then it looked like there's someone else up there too. Okay, well, you know, still looking for a lot of force powers and stuff, so bloody hell. So we'll come back. Material. Durasteel. That sounds pretty good. Anything in Okay. My ball running up there, maybe. Okay, let's try that. Cool.
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
Oh, crap.
Thanks.
Oh, cool. Thanks. So, let's spend the skill point first and then rest up. So I haven't got too many left to choose from. That one we can't do, so that's two skill points. That one we can, hold L3 and square. Attacking out of a sprint allows Cal to form a special lightsaber attack. That does sound pretty cool. But I might start going down here. Because I've got to start using that more. Yeah, let's do that. I'll start using that more in combat too. Okay. Let's rest up, we got our stims back, and we're off. Nuts. Nuts. Okay, well, that's great. That works pretty good. Too early.
She's almost down.
Crap.
Just a coward.
Heal.
I'm not doing all the work.
Heal.
Someone get him.
Oh my god.
Jedi down.
Okay. Can't let him gang up on me like that, because that is a real pickle. Yeah, maybe if I can take that scout leader one out quickly, the others shouldn't be too much of a problem. Otherwise it's just going to turn into like a parry fest, isn't it? Two at once, is it? Fine. Great. Stop them.
Stop letting him use stims. Mike, the last one. Nothing but air.
How did I get the... Oh, because I killed them, right. Right, okay. There's another one up there. Right, come on. You can see me. Come get me. That's fine.
I'll get you.
Yeah, I'm sure you will. Actually, you will. Okay. That works pretty well. Worst guard ever.
In there.
Nice paint job, cool. What do we got this time? Ooh, yeah, that's nice. Yeah, we go for that starfighter. Nice. Full glow up. I really like the cosmetic things there. They're quick, they're simple, but they're enjoyable, and you don't have to pay for them. Good job, EA. No. Okay, we're good. Oh my god, what the... Haven't quite got the steering of this down yet, I must say. Okay, right. I mean, yeah, I don't know what that was all about. Am I losing health every time I die here? Just leave it.
A little later. Okay, there we go. No. Saved it.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Find exactly?
Interesting. We're on the right track.
Let's pop a stim now. So it doesn't quite do half, so it makes sense to do it.
Get through.
Not yet, anyway. I wonder if that's the other side to where we were. No. Oh, maybe. Could take us down there. Like through another passageway or something. Cool.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll do my best.
All right. Next time, into the storm.